Hello and welcome to another instructional video from HPRC. In the last video, we discussed how to run interactive jobs on the OpenOnDemand portal. While there are many interactive apps available on the portal, there may be cases where you need to run an interactive job and the software you need is not as available as an interactive app. For these cases, you can run a VNC job, which is exactly what we'll be covering in this video. First, we'll access the Terra OpenOnDemand portal. If you'd like more information on how to access this, you can find a detailed tutorial in the first OpenOnDemand video, The Introduction to OOD. To run a VNC job, I just click the Interactive Apps dropdown and then select VNC. Just like other interactive apps, there's several parameters we need to fill out before we can run the job. If you're not too familiar with these, be sure to check out the first video in our Getting Started series, What is HPRC? I'll leave most of these as their default values, but I would like to say that it may be more efficient for your job to run on a GPU node. But for the cases when GPU nodes are busy, you can also run on any node. I'll go ahead and click launch, and after a few seconds, we should have the job in a queue. So note that our job is not yet running, even though I clicked launch. And now that the launch no VNC in new tab button has appeared, I can click that to actually start the job. As you can see, a terminal will appear. To demonstrate using software interactively, I'll be using StarCCM. First, I'll perform a search of the StarCCM modules, and I've already got the wiki page for StarCCM pulled up, and it's convenient for me to just copy and paste their module search rather than type it myself. So to do so, I'll select the command to search for StarCCM modules and click copy. I can't just immediately paste it into my terminal, however, since the VNC session is running on a different machine. So to paste it, I go to this left-hand toolbar here and click the clipboard icon, and then I can paste my module search in that text field. Now I can middle-click to paste it on my terminal session. I'll hit enter to return the search results, and I'll choose a StarCCM module. I don't need this anymore since I'll just be copying and pasting on this terminal session, not between machines. So I've selected a module. I'll go ahead and type ML for module load, and then the module name, and we'll give that a few seconds to start up. So while I'm on the subject of copying and pasting between machines, let me show you how to copy from this terminal session and paste onto my desktop machine. So I've already got some text selected here, which will copy it, and we'll click the clipboard icon, and you can see that it's copied here. To actually get it on my desktop machine's clipboard, I need to do Control C to copy it here. And now I can copy it anywhere or paste it anywhere else, like so. Going back to the StarCCM job, I've already got the module loaded. Now I can open up the GUI by typing StarCCM plus. Now that we've got the GUI appeared, I am free to use this job interactively for the remainder of the time that I've requested, provided I don't exceed any other parameters for the job. Now this is all I'll be doing with this job, so now that I'm done, I can close out of the GUI and then type exit, and my job will be completed. So this covers the information needed to run your own interactive jobs using VNC on the OpenOnDemand portal, but if you'd like more assistance on this, feel free to email our help desk, help@hprc.tamu.edu. Thanks for watching.